I was actually at school here in Canterbury many, many years ago, and when I was at school I had a major crush on a girl called Fiona Barclay. And at the time I was listening to a lot of Billy Joel, and he'd written one song in particular which was called She's Always a Woman to Me. And it seemed to sum up Fiona's character very well. She was sort of enigmatic and fascinating and exciting all at the same time. I never had the courage to express my feelings to her in conversation, so I decided to write her a song. And I spent many months writing a song for her, and finally I plucked up courage to go up to Fiona and say, I've written you a song, I'd like to sing it for you. But before I could get the words out, she said, guess what? I'm going out with Stuart Thomas. I was rather crestfallen, as you can imagine. I said, okay, so what happened there then? So she said, he dedicated a song to me. I said, what, he wrote you a song? She said, no, he didn't write me a song. He dedicated a song to me. It's She's Always a Woman to Me by Billy Joel. So I could have saved my effort. She never got to hear my song, neither will you, but we're going to play She's Always a Woman to Me.